This video clip provides an overview of ARCHICAD 20's new graphic overrides and how they facilitate the display of information in your building information model. ARCHICAD 20 leverages the well-structured information found in your building information model to create informative 2D and 3D visualizations that provide increased efficiencies and better communication of your design intent throughout the design and documentation process. This can be achieved by defining graphic override rules that can override the pens, line types, fill types, and surfaces of elements meeting defined criteria. One or more of these rules can then be applied to any view. Thus, graphic overrides can be used to change the graphical representation of elements based on element parameters or properties. With the help of graphic overrides, you're able to carefully define the exact graphical representation of any 2D or 3D view and reduce the need for traditional supplementary 2D CAD work. Graphic override combinations may be created to achieve correct graphical representation for renovation views, structural, MEP, etc. Views may be created with specific color codes and line types. Semi-automated 3D construction documents may be created to provide greater clarity and to visualize building information. Please watch all the clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the documentation representation capabilities offered by graphic overrides.